Imperative that we reactivate the systems that power this infernal place.
The central database will help us locate Myers, brother. Sooner we rescue Nathan, sooner we can all get off this godforsaken rock.
Amp unit activated. Please stand by.
Just as I feared, Jarrah stole my schematics. Those are my amp units powering the base. Filthy thieves.
Energized. Area 1 online.
They're good, but more power is needed. Captain Vaughn, can you give me what I believe is called a Zeitrep?
Just keep turning on the power while I get the bird on vent. Copy?
Ah! At least it was quick.
I've seen my share of secret labs, and believe me, there's a reason why they're always located far the fuck away from everything.
It's good that even an imbecile such as yourself understands why such a decision is prudent. Part of me hopes Dr. Modi found a hiding place. The look on her face when Carver and Weaver find her is going to be priceless.
If Ravity Modi was involved here, Richtofen has fewer scruples than I thought, which was already none.
Amp unit activated. Please stand by.
Than you can microwave a TV dinner. Next time, defend it till the little bell dings.
Bonus points.
I go then. I win.
Unit activated. Please stand by.
I have found a potential obstacle. Dr. Modi is now in possession of your inversion warheads. Oopsie. You fucking harpy. I'll make her sorry she ever set eyes on her.
Chest out, belly in. Still got it, Frank. Handsome bastard.
It's the kid.
Shit to do. Fuck yeah! Jackpot! I shot you in the fucking head. Give me a pistol and I'm taking a hammer to you. You took a shine to me, huh? I looked like you, I'd want to be put out of my misery.
There are rings on the skull. I hate this place.
Unit activated. Please stand by.
Send a decoy!
energized. Area 3 online.
Scheiße! The drive, the test subject records is missing. Sadly, we have been outmaneuvered.
Nah, that hard drive wasn't destroyed. It's just not where it should be. We got a mission, people. Go find our missing hardware.
Interesting. There's an encrypted file in the database written by Technical Officer Anya Tanovsky. Clever minx kept a secret workshop that, quote, can be found if you're so inclined, though most will be refused. From her rigor-mortised hand to yours. Sticky fingers. Golly gee, Dr. Beck, what do I do with the gizmo now? Well, Billy, take it to Tanofsky's calibrator and figure it out.
Double points.
Took your head clean up.
It seems the device must ingest some kind of code. Well, you can pay me for answers, or figure out this pickle yourself. So suddenly you're better than me? You know that only 3% of the population is gifted, right? Spoiler, you're not one of them.
You already had a few loose wires. You get my
multiphasic drink. Resonator calibrated. Target located. Loading coordinates.
About damn time. By the way, I've decrypted more Tanofsky files. Genis Global Ops developed an artificial intelligence called the Synaptic Algorithm Module. I want access. Just think of all the secrets it knows. As it solidifies, the munition may consume some exotic energies. You will see what I mean.
Rest easy! Or not. I don't give a shit.
Now that it has turned to gas, we inch closer to success. fire. The dark ether makes a mockery of physics.
Artificial intelligence Tanofsky's files mentioned might be our ticket off this island. I don't know how aware it is, but if I lay on the old tech charm with some binary sweet talk, it might just tell us what hole Richtofen has crawled into. You know there's like a 50-50 chance this will kill us all, right?
station? You!
Brother is located in a containment chamber within the biolab.
I go, man. I win.
It's not much, but at least you'll be able to talk.
Max Armor. You think of fear.
recycling your craft and remains.
The code to memory. Do a lap, see what you find.
Thank you. so hungry.
He's been in there a while. Hope he's in a good mood.
Does everyone hurt me?